I think what really drew me towards HVAC is I wanted to work in a man's field. I wanted to prove myself worthy. I think it's really empowering to know that I can succeed in this field. We all get to grow together. Even the instructors grow every day. Even when we think we know what we're doing, we don't know what we're doing, and that's the best part about it.
A lot of the excitement comes from watching the student growth. They come in confused, scared, very unconfident, and then as the weeks and the months evolve, you see the change. It gives me a sense of pride in how the students develop.
I think that my favorite part would be just working on the equipment that we do work on. It's just exciting to see myself like finishing it, because you get so frustrated and you just want to quit, and then you're like, I finally finished it and I didn't get that much help and I figured it out myself.
By the time they're 3 to 4 weeks at the start of the fourth quarter, people are already on the job hunt, or jobs are already being offered. Employers are constantly calling saying, hey, send us somebody. So our fourth quarter class is usually pretty small. As far as the industry as a whole, hasn't stopped in as many years as I've been here or been working in this field.
This program impacted my life immensely, because my confidence in just being around tools and just other equipment has really flourished. Knowing that I am working for a purpose and a job, and I will have something guaranteed when I finish, as long as I'm putting in my work, I think that is really just my favorite part.